Okay, so let's talk about kizomba. Kizomba is a very easy dance to be danced. It has four elements, okay? Modern kizomba has four elements. We're going to talk about those four elements really quickly. So it has the basics. And the basic of kizomba, it's very easy. You have basic two, that is changing weight and stepping one and two. And please don't forget, when you're doing the basic 1-2, change the weight, like stepping on the ground. Always changing. Always changing. Ta-ka-ta. So this is the basic two, like the basic of the basic. And then you have the basic three. It's like walking and stepping on three times. And one, and two, and three. And one, and two, and three. One, two, and three. One, two, we just step on the three on the third time. We don't change the weight. We just tap the ground. And we tap, ta-ka-ta, and tap, ta-ka-ta, and tap. So about the basic three, it's not important the distance that you travel. Actually, it's the change of weight. We can do it on spot. And one, and two, and three. And one, tan, tan, tan. Because this is the important thing, is the changing of weight. Of course, you can walk or not. One or two and three. You can even turn. Ta ka ta. You can choose the direction you want. It's not important because this is not to be danced as in a line. It's to be danced freely, whatever you want. Okay, to do this in partners, we just hold our partner together. And like in Tarraxinha, but instead of being holding here, we go open the frame and comfortably hold the lady. And we go for basic two. And one and two. One and two, one and two, and the basic three, one, two, and three, one, two, and three, one, two, and three, one, now moving, one, two, and three, one, two, and three, one, two, and three, one, two, and three. With these two basics, you can dance kizomba all night, okay? It's because it's about changing of dynamics. You can change dynamic, you can change the speed of the movement. It's very, very easy to dance for a long time using just these two movements. Okay, so let's talk about the second part, the second item. It's saída. What is the saída? This is a line, okay? Me and Susana, we are dancing in a line. Every time that we change from each other's line is called saída. So, for example, I'm in a line, Susan is in a line. Different lines, saída. Walking outside of the line, Susan outside of the line, always outside. So this is dancing with saída. And we are going to explain to you the simplest saída of all. It's called saída da mulher, women's saída. So we are facing each other on the same line, and I'm going to ask Susana, step back. She steps back. On the second time, I'm going to give her space with my right arm, and I'm going to step back. Susana's going to step forward outside of the line. And then I step back. Three. And on four, I ask Susana to come to me again. Four. And on five, we stop. Okay? So let's do it again. And one, open, two, three, four, connect. How does this work in partners? Very easy. We are together. One. On two, my right arm is going to open for Susana to walk. Two. On three, I go back and I establish a connection between our legs for Susana to know where I am. On four, I make a small diagonal to find Susana again. And on five, we finish and connect. So, seven, and one, two, three, four, and five. Once again, seven, and one, two, three, four, and five. Okay, so we have the basics, we have the saída. Now let's go for the passada. What is passada? Actually, it's just walking. So passada is everything we do on the same line. So Susana has my line, and we are going to walk. It doesn't matter if we do, it's not the basic, it's just the walking. It doesn't matter the direction. It doesn't matter the changing of weight. It's just walking whatever you want. So for this, what is important? It is important for the lady, well, it's important for the man to know how to lead. And how do I lead? I do things like I mean it. I really step. I don't pretend I'm stepping. I'm going. And Susanna is going to follow. How does Susanna follow? She is looking always for two things. To find my center, here, we find ourselves in the center, and to find my legs. So, every time I'm walking, Susanna is in front of me, not sideways, and she is always understanding where my legs are, because when we walk, our legs connect. So, like this, we can walk, 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 and Susanna can always find me. This is like, we don't use any strength to do these movements. It's just a following and leading technique that it's very, how can I say? It's about feeling. She feels what I am and she follows me. So this is the third element. And the fourth element that we already speak about is the tarraxinha one. So it's the body movement. Ta, ta-ka-ta, 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 ta-ta, ta-ka-ta, ka-ta. So we're going to do it all together for you to see. And pa, ta-ka-ta. Basic 2 and basic 3. Ta-ka-ta. And saída da mulher. Ta, ta. Passada. Go, go. Walking. E walking. Here we. And tarraxinha. Ta-ka-ta. 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 And for kizomba, that's what we got for you.
Ela é gostosa, tipo tem mel. Nunca vi uma dama assim. Essa miúda foi pintada a pincel. Tipo fez feitiço em mim. Segue pela inglês, eu não tô entendendo. Corpo dele é vinho, não. Só de imaginar o teu toque bebê. Enrolados no edredão. O momento é nosso, baby, eu sei que posso. Começo nos teus pés e acabo no pescoço. Ouvir os teus gemidos, tu a me dizes huh? Agarrar agressivo, selvagem tipo Tarzan. Está contigo, cruia, isto é so good. Íntimos em casa, inimigos na hood. Falar de amor é fixe, mas agora é mais ação. Eu quero o teu corpo e não o teu coração.
Ela comigo é tão doce.
Ela comigo é assanhada, gostando fica suando.
Mas comigo é tão doce.
Fica tipo tem feitiço, ela é toda suada.
Essa amiga é tão doce.
E ela vem, me pega, sem maneira. Mas ela pede mais. Essa mulher tem fogo, só eu sei o que me faz. Tem um ar rebelde, me faz de seu capataz. Ela tá cheia de dreno, amassos a todo o gás. Quando ela toca no meu corpo, é magia. E eu, quando me toco, delira. E ela, de mim, ninguém vai me tirar. Porque eu